Vijayate Shriman Mathuradhish Prabhu. Listen to everyone, but don't say a word. In this manner, remain in the world. Perform your vows and practices with sincerity. They will carry you across the mind ocean. Greet all without negativity and remain in the illumination of devotional association. Ras Khan says, worship Govinda the way a village woman balances a water jug upon her head with effortless concentration. If you live a virtuous life, why fear the coronavirus? If you are a Pushti Margya, then why fear corona? Fear is circulating around the globe. A dreadful calamity has befallen the entire world. Certainly, after everyone's combined efforts, eventually peace and happiness will once again be established worldwide. This horror is entirely man-made. Had we all been living according to the natural order of the earth, such as following an ethical diet and not encroaching on animal habitats, this fearful situation would not have arisen. Although this danger is now before us, we need not to be frightened. We face with fearful situation like coronavirus, that is the time to fearlessly fight that fear. The scriptures have taught us how to battle fear. Tavat bhayasya bhetavyam, yavat bhayam na agatam, agatam hi bhayam viksha prahartavyam abhitavat. Only be afraid of fear until it comes near. Once you see that fear has come close, you must fight it fearlessly. So let us all come together and intelligently fight this worldwide pandemic of coronavirus. Intelligently in this situation means let us search for the cause of why this coronavirus emerged. There is one reason that corona has spread around the world, and that is that we have flagrantly disturbed the laws of nature. Eating that which should not be eaten, straying far from the principles of dharma, as Shastra says, Acharya Paramo Dharma, the first dharma is ethical behavior. The primary teaching of our life is to maintain a life of integrity and morality. In the Pushti Sampradaya, the first step to follow the letter of this law are purification of one's body and mind. This is commonly known in the Pushti Marg as aparas or non-touching. Let us examine the Pushti Sampradaya perspective on how to stay safe from coronavirus. If all Vaishnavas were to follow the teaching of Pushti Marg, you would automatically be protected from coronavirus. In the same way that now everyone is being advised to stay home, Sri Vallabh has taught, Grihe Sthitva Swadharmatah, meaning remain in the home and follow your dharma. Perform Bhagavad Seva, loving service to Shri Krishna. Vallabhacharya, the founder of Pushti Sampradaya, taught Krishna Seva Sadakarya, always perform Shri Krishna's Seva. Purifying one's body is very important in Krishna Seva, and it is especially relevant now in the context of coronavirus. The words of Vallabhacharya's eldest son Shri Gopinathji in his work Sadhan Deepika, verse 63, Deh Shuddhi Sadakarya Kar Shuddhi Visheshatah Savadhanataya Varam Varam Kar Prakshalaniyam Karaniyam. So it is amazingly how exactly these ancient teachings apply to our current situation and how following them carefully can save us from coronavirus. Gopinathji is saying that Vaishnav should be carefully practice bodily purification and in particularly purifying the hands by washing them regularly. This is also the main advice today from World Health Organization. The best protection from coronavirus is to wash your hands thoroughly. Just as Vaishnavas offer foods to Krishna and then accept and take that as prasad, in the current coronavirus scare, one should eat only nourishing home-cooked foods, not food from outside restaurants. To fight any disease, one's immune system must be strong. Since a happy heart and mind increases our immune power, it is important to also stay happy and think positively. For Vaishnav, there is no affirmation or positive thought more powerful than Ashtakshara Mantra, Shri Krishna Sharanam Mama. When the bliss of the Lord's name arises, the heart and mind are pleased. A healthy mind leads to a healthy body. We already have the habits of greeting each other from a distance with the Lord's name, Jai Shri Krishna, Namaskar. In Seva, we already have the practice of Asparsha, meaning not to touch anything other than Shri Krishna. Due to colloquial changes to the language over time, Asparsha has become Aparasa. The Pushtimark teaches the art of living a healthy life by carefully following Aparasa, washing hands regularly and thoroughly, not leaving the home unnecessarily, eating nourishing foods at home, staying safe and free from fear, remain blissful by the grace of Sriman Matra Adish Prabhu, bliss will quickly spread across the planet. For the entire world, we pray for the immediate advance of bliss and the end of fear of coronavirus. May all beings be happy. May all beings be free of disease. Shivallabha Dheeshiki Jai.